Do you want your breakfast? Where's your breakfast? Are you anticipating breakfast? Oh, where is it? Here it comes.
How's your breakfast?
Here we go.
Smell.
What's Does it meet with your approval? Okay, here we are. And breakfast is served. Another tour of Max eating, which will take no time whatsoever. Usually quite noisy as well. The aerial eating cam. This is why Katie doesn't want to eat Max. Max is a noisy eater. This is Max inhaling his breakfast. Now we'll go on a little tour of the kitchen to show you how Katie is very polite and she eats like a lady. Hi, Kate. You enjoying your breakfast? You eat so nicely. You eat lying on the bed. Oh, and I interrupted you. You can go back to eating. All right, we'll go back and see your brother get his dessert. I'll let you keep it. There you go. See, you're so polite. You don't eat when people talk to you. You don't talk with your mouth full. Okay, now we have to go back and see Max. Max gets his dessert. What's known as a three-course meal for Great Danes. It's the little extra goodies that were heated up because he gets his chicken and his rice. That's pretty good, eh, buddy? You eat everywhere. Meanwhile, so if we go back here, he's finished two bowls and you're nicely just eating so peacefully. Enjoy your breakfast, Katie. Take your time and eat like the lady that you are. Good girl.